Here's a 78-year-old billionaire who has not stopped whining about his problems since he rode down his golden escalator 9 years ago. It has been a constant stream of gripes and grievances that's actually been getting worse now that he's afraid of losing to Kamala. There's the childish nicknames, the crazy conspiracy theories, this weird obsession with crowd sizes. If we knock on doors, if we make